And then here's what happened on the 11th of the 6th, 2014. Basically, the police used their illegal warrant to break into my home and arrested Mr. McKenzie from my home. Arrest successful. McKenzie was wanted for various burglaries, and there you go, he also burgled my flat and hidden there. Was arrested from there, and according to PC Scott, he was arrested up the road somewhere, not in my flat.